you walk from here, go down there, take photograph, and have a record of your visit.
Apart from being a mega tourist attraction in the country, the source of the Nile in Jinja is paramount in the history of the Indian nation. It's at this place that the ashes of a fallen Indian freedom and human rights activist Mahatma Gandhi were spread into the River Nile.
Jinja is like their holy city, because this is where Mahatma Gandhi's ashes were spread to go north. Mahatma Gandhi said, "I want to spray my ashes in that river which flows northwards."
At this point, the Indian government constructed Gandhi's monument. Uganda and the Indian governments have held several meetings on how to develop the source of the Nile. Minister V. Muraldin visited the scene in the company of Uganda Minister Frederick Gowi Gume, Daudi Mjereko, the chairperson Uganda Tourism Board, Jinja City Mayor Peter Okocha, among other dignitaries.
You're most welcome. Then we also have Ugandan coffee. When you have too much work to do, it's always good to take a coffee. This one also is very good.
They had a tour of a 5-acre piece of land surrounding the source of the Nile and the Gandhi Monument.
Tubasabi batukolire no lutindo olwenda bilwamu nga botambulira ku bantu baloza nti olukubita ku maadi batukolire ni observatory point mu maadi mu muyiga.
Mijereko said that the project shall include a glass bridge with an observatory point of the source of the Nile and a culture and heritage center. Geoffrey Kaliro, the Jinja city engineer in charge of building, said that the feasibility study has already been done. Story by Ivan Lubega for the news.